Hit him in the head.
Oh, he pushed a member of the athletic training staff. That's ridiculous.